Tumor Lysis Syndrome is a potentially life-threatening medical condition that can occur as a result of the rapid destruction of cancer cells, leading to the release of large amounts of intracellular contents into the bloodstream. The rapid release of intracellular contents into the bloodstream overwhelms the body's ability to eliminate these substances. This release leads to metabolic imbalances, with significant implications for the patient's health. The primary cause of Tumor Lysis Syndrome is the rapid destruction of cancer cells, either spontaneously or in response to cancer treatment. Typically, it is associated with bulky, rapidly proliferating, treatment-responsive tumors, commonly associated with hematologic malignancies such as acute leukemias and high-grade non-Hodgkin lymphomas such as Burkitt lymphoma. Certain chemotherapeutic agents, particularly those used in aggressive cancer treatments, can trigger a massive release of cellular contents, contributing to Tumor Lysis Syndrome development. Tumor Lysis Syndrome manifests as a constellation of metabolic abnormalities, and its clinical presentation can vary. Common symptoms include hyperuricemia, elevated levels of uric acid in the blood, which can lead to kidney damage and gout, increased levels of potassium in the blood, posing a risk of cardiac arrhythmias, elevated phosphate levels, potentially leading to renal failure and soft tissue calcifications, reduced calcium levels in the blood, causing muscle cramps, tetany, and cardiac arrhythmias. Severe Tumor Lysis Syndrome can result in acute kidney injury, cardiac arrhythmias, seizures, and even death if not promptly addressed. Clinical and laboratory assessments are crucial for diagnosing Tumor Lysis Syndrome. Common diagnostic criteria include the Kiro-Bishop criteria, which take into account laboratory values and clinical parameters. Key indicators include elevated uric acid, potassium, and phosphate levels along with decreased calcium levels. Imaging studies, such as renal ultrasound, may be performed to assess kidney involvement. The management of Tumor Lysis Syndrome involves both preventive measures and therapeutic interventions. Timely recognition and aggressive treatment are essential to prevent complications. Treatment strategies include hydration. Intravenous fluids are administered to promote renal excretion of the released cellular contents. Allopurinol or raspberricase. These medications help reduce uric acid levels, preventing kidney damage and other complications. To manage electrolyte, calcium gluconate may be administered to counteract hypocalcemia, and measures are taken to manage potassium and phosphate levels. In severe cases of renal failure, dialysis may be necessary to support kidney function. Preventive measures are crucial, especially in patients at high risk of developing Tumor Lysis Syndrome. Identifying patients at risk based on tumor type, size, and treatment regimen. Adequate pre-treatment hydration helps flush out cellular debris and reduce the risk of TLS. The use of medications such as allopurinol or raspberricase before cancer treatment can lower the risk of Tumor Lysis Syndrome. Early identification, preventive measures, and prompt intervention are vital in mitigating the potentially life-threatening consequences of Tumor Lysis Syndrome and improving patient outcomes. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more helpful content. Until next time.